divide 301 by 2. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 301, 2 here. Okay, next. Now here we have 3 and here 2. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. Now you subtract 3 minus 2, 1. Now you bring down the beside number, that is 0 down. Now here we have 10, here 2. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Now you subtract 10 minus 10, 0. Now you bring down the beside number, that is 1 down. And this is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 1, here 2. 1 is smaller than 2. So what many do is, they put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. Just now you brought the number down. And in the same step, you want to put a dot and take 0 here, which is wrong. I repeat. Bringing the number down and putting a dot and taking 0, both at the same step, you are not supposed to do. Instead, what you should think of is, what number should we write here? If we write 2 here, that is larger than 1. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 2 into 0, 0. Now you subtract 1 minus 0, 1. Over here we did not bring any number down. And 1 is smaller than 2. So now you can put a dot and take 0 here. So here 10, here 2. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Now you subtract 10 minus 10, 0. So this is our quotient. And this is our remainder. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?